covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
Pine64 have announced what they're up to for the first half of 2020. During this time, the company hopes to review the status of the PinePhone and PineTime, release the PineTab Early Adopter Edition, and make good on their promises to deliver the upgrade kit for the original Pinebook. Also rolled over from last year's to-do list, they're falling a little further behind than just 1 week. Pine64 is releasing a new SOPINE compute module that features a neural processing unit. The SO Edge is a three-tops module that can be paired with the SOPINE baseboard or USB 3.0 and PCI Express adapters for development. And it can even be mixed with previous Gen A64 modules on the cluster board, which allows clustering of up to 7 compute modules. It can connect to a single board computer such as the ROC Pro 64 or a regular PC with a simple PCI Express riser card. Now, having encountered issues with the Sony camera implementation and with the big devices that they've been releasing, like the Pinebook Pro and the PinePhone, in the works in Q4 2019, the Cube camera got put on the back burner. But Pine64 also assures us that they are once again working on that. They're going to need to make some modifications to the specs, though, and we're going to learn more about that in Pine64's February community update, which is going to be posted on February 15th. So that's a lot of stuff that has been rolled over from 2019 into 2020, which is going to keep them very busy. But at this point, Pine64 is also wanting to announce things that they are confident they're going to be able to deliver early May 2020 as a deadline. So anything that's going to be released in the first couple of quarters this year. It's been a while since Pine64 has announced a new single board computer. And in fact, with all of the other devices that they've been bringing out, some users have even questioned if they're going to be getting out of the SBC industry altogether, but that is not the case. Pine64 has announced the new Hard Rock 64. Nice. The Hard Rock 64 features the same SOC. It's the RK3399 hexa-core SOC that you find in the Pinebook Pro and the ROC Pro 64. It's got two USB 3, two USB 2 ports, Wi-Fi AC, Bluetooth 5.0, gig Ethernet, and unlike the Raspberry Pi 4, which only offers micro SD for storage, the Hard Rock 64 includes eMMC.
Nice.
Also, by contrast, the Hard Rock 64 has a barrel jack for power and no USB-C. Like the Raspberry Pi 4, it comes in three different RAM sizes. There's 1 gigabyte, 2 gigabytes, and 4 gigabytes. The three implementations of the Hard Rock 64 will be available at around $35, $45, and $55, respectively. The board is going to run ROC Pro 64 OS images, and with a small tweak, it should even be able to run most of the Pinebook Pro distros as well. So if you don't need all of the ROC Pro 64's functionality, such as PCI Express or USB-C, then this may be the perfect board for you. Pine64 hopes to have the Hard Rock 64. All of them start to run together. They hope to have it available for you this April.
Nice.
It is awesome.